guys, it's HoppingHammy, and today's video I will show you one way that you can sanitize wood for your hamster. Types of toys that you can sanitize might include bendy bridges, driftwood, wooden houses, and wooden tunnels. Toys that I don't suggest putting in boiling water would be anything with colored dyes, bark, wicker, or DIY popsicle stick toys. I think these types of toys would be best to bake instead of put in boiling water. Important note, if your hamster had a contagious condition such as wet tail, you do not want to attempt to sanitize, but instead throw the wooden toy out and buy a new one. So today I'm going to be sanitizing this piece of driftwood, and I will show you step by step how I do it. First, you want to find a very large pan that is deep enough for your toy to soak in. Next, you want to fill up your pan with water, and it works better if you use hot or warm water as opposed to cold. Since you're trying to boil the water, it does save a little bit of time that way. Once your pan is full, you can place it on the stove and turn the burner on high. You can also put the cover on to help it boil faster. The water can take about 10 to 20 minutes to start boiling. Once it is boiling, you can very carefully, and I mean very carefully, put your piece of wood inside. Now I say that because you don't want to just drop it in and have the water splatter everywhere because it is really hot, and also be careful that you don't burn yourself on the steam. Now another option if you don't want to use your hands is you can use some metal salad tongs like you see here and just hold the piece of wood in between them, and that way your hands or your fingers won't get burnt. Make sure you keep flipping the wood so that all pieces and sides get equally cleaned. You want to have it soak for about 15 minutes or so. I've heard some people say 10 minutes and others say 20 minutes, so I typically do it for about 15. You do want to stay and watch the pan just so that your water doesn't boil over or you don't forget about it. Once your time has elapsed, you can then take it out and just set it on a towel or a rag to dry. You'd be surprised at how fast that it does dry, but I would say to give it 24 hours just to make sure you don't put it in and it's not damp in your hamster's cage. Now the other way that you can sanitize wood is to bake it in the oven, but I have never tried that before, so I can't unfortunately give instructions on how to do it that way. I hope you found this video to be helpful, and if you have any further questions, please leave them down below. Thanks for watching. Bye!